So she really enjoyed that kind of activity. And
much of the rest of America sees these pageants as tacky, even exploitative. But the Ramseys defend them.
I mean, all the children there had the same penchant for performance.
Hi, Jean-Benet.
Hi.
Do you want to hold the microphone for me?
Okay, let's see, Jean-Benet. What do you want to be? I want to be a doctor or a nurse to help people get well.
What kind of doctor do you want to be?
A pediatrician.
Oh, okay. Thank you so much, Chabonet. Let's give her a big hand.
The tragic murder of 6-year-old beauty queen JonBenet Ramsey has become one of the great crime stories of the 20th century.
As when she was not on stage, JonBenet acted like any little girl.
She was a normal little 6-year-old.
Without an arrest. Phil LeBeau, News 4 Boulder Valley Bureau.
We're on a little stage performing in front of parents and grandparents that happened to be videotaped by the people putting on the pageants.
The person beginning in 19th year.
Performing at a local mall where she plays a toy saxophone and gets a warm round of applause from the shoppers. Tragically, JonBenet would be murdered at Christmas, her happiest time of the year.
JonBenet Ramsey. JonBenet gosta de pintar, de desenhar, cantar e andar de patins.
Vídeos dos concursos.
Yeah, I don't wanna fall asleep, I don't wanna pass away. I've been thinking of our future, cause I'll never see those days. I don't know why this has happened, but I probably deserve it. I tried to do my best, but you know that I'm not perfect. I've been praying for forgiveness, you've been praying for my health. When I leave this earth, hoping you'll find someone else. Cause yeah, we still young, there's so much we haven't done. Getting married, start a family, watch your husband with his son. I wish it could be me, but I won't make it off this bed. I hope I go to heaven, so I see you once again. My life was kinda short, but I got so many blessings. Happy you were mine, it sucks that it's all ending.
For too long, don't go to bed. I'll make a cup of coffee for your head.
I'm happy that you're here with me, I'm sorry if I tear up. When me and you were younger, you would always make me cheer up. Taking goofy videos and walking through the park. You would jump into my arms every time you heard a bark.